So spot number three, this one looks like it could be good, so we'll see. Thanks for watching Wisconsin Trout Fisherman. So this one was suggested by a pal. We'll see how it works. Finally hit my own spot. Got the bike parked upstream. This is a good street, stretch of river, and I have tomorrow morning's outing secured. So wish me luck. I'm due for something good finally. Thank you. Thanks for watching Wisconsin Trout Fisherman and Good Fish. Still smell that shit. That's why there's nothing down here. Same thing as last time. It stopped stinking. It's very pwning though. So, like I said, total dog shit. Another beaver dam ruined the shit. Ruined it. So, what do you do? I'm getting sick of this shit. Thanks for watching Wisconsin Trout Fisherman. Good fishing. We're ready to roll. This is my last chance to redeem myself. I'm between two beaver dams. This should be landlocked. We'll see what happens. It's a long stretch, so here we go. There you go. First fish is. Okay. There you go. 12. Nice and slow. Another one. Oh, he's gonna be hard to get out though. This is under the chin. Or maybe not. There he is. Another one. Oh, hooked him good. Ouch. Yep, I'm slamming it today. Oh. Another 10, 12, or 10, maybe. But I think it's a chippy. Pretty sure it's a chippy. Sounds like a rattlesnake. There's a bigger one. Barely got him. Barely got him. The bigger one. That's the biggest one yet. He's still only 10. He's about 10. Or no, he's about 12. Biggest one yet. You know, you're not big. But he slammed her. He slammed her. This is not good. Oh, maybe it is. Not bad. There you go. There's a brook. Come on, bud. Brook. Little guy. Oh, there's one. A nicer one. Oh, yeah. Thanks for one there. Oh. Nice here one. Ah, still got mine? I do. Stop. Stop, buddy. I can get it out. There you go. Brown. Get my footing. Oh my god. There's a good one. Oh, football. Look at him. Hardly any dots on him. How dark that one is. Whoa, there he goes. That's a brook. All right. There's a brook. I think. Yeah. The brook. Eight more. Snagged in the head. Well, we got it. He's wild. I mean, wild. God damn it. Ooh, that's a big one. That's a big one there. Another nice one. The big fish there. Number five. Five more, I should say. Little tiny guy. Five more. Brook. Man, a lot of rivers I used to fish. Ah. What did he do? Oh, he's tangled in the fucking tree. Oh, it's a big one there. That tangle in this fucker right here. Okay. Ooh, that's a big one. Ooh. Calm down, buddy. Oh, fuck. There's a hole in my net again. God damn it. That's the nicest one yet. I don't know what he is. About 16, I think. 14. That's a big one. A bigger one. There you go. 99. All right, people, we did it. That's 400. Lucky number 4. All right, people, 400, there he is. All right, now we're on our way to 5. Okay, 401, he's out. Oh, come on now. 401. Bricky. Calm down, buddy. Brickies just slam it. You ever notice that? How they slam it? He might be toast. Okay. fudge. Find yourself. Trying not to let me get you out. Okay. All right, people. Oh, come on. That's a better brookie there. Finally. Big one, finally. That's a big, big one. Finally, big, big one. Okay. Ah, you fucker. Come on. Okay. Okay. How big is he? I would say he's about... Oh, come on, buddy. He is big fat 14. Well, sorry guys, that's the second fish that I killed in 4 years. But yeah, he's toast. See, ouch, slammed it. There you go. Oh, there's a big one. Be out of there. Ouch. Oh, get in there. Oh, okay. Another one. There he is. He's long. Another big one. Bigger one. Where is he? Get in there. Get in there. Oh, he was in there. He was in there. There he is. Okay. Oh, he's out. I think he's out. Oh. Come here, buddy. That's a nice fish. Oh, he's bleeding in the mouth. Biggest for sure. Oh my gosh. There we go. And he spit the hook just in time there. That's a biggie. That's a big beauty. I'm gonna run out of fucking phone too. That's the big one. He is the big one. Okay. How big is he? Well, we'll find out right now. He's probably, I don't know. He's big. This is about 17. Oh, that's a fish. That's a fish there. That's the best one all day. Oh, there's a baby brookie. Well, hey, I'll take it. Ooh, another brook. Beautiful brook here. Okay. Oop. Gotcha. Little cutie. Crazy rambunctious. Must be in his eye. Or not. Oh, right in the snoot. Oh, right in the mouth. Okay. There you go. Oop. Nice one. Okay. There's another one. Not squeezing people. Come on. There we go. Okay, watch. There you go. There we go. That was a fish. It's a little brookie. Oh my gosh, he's so little. He is so little. Oh, another big fish. Oh, this is a big fish. Where is he? Gotta get that up. Oh yeah, another big fish. Yeah. Oh, don't go out of the net. You will find a way. I know you will. Okay, how big is this one? Pretty big. Another 14 incher. Time coming, dude. Okay. Anyway, at least 40 or 50 fish. Nice fish. This is how a driftless area trout stream is supposed to fish without a beaver dam. This is how it always has fished in the past. Thanks for watching, Wisconsin Trout Fisherman. I'm going to run out of batteries. But thanks for watching and good fishing.